up here, so I might put it down a little bit further. It's loud walking in here. It's dry. I'm gonna see how I'm gonna be. If I get one coming from the right, it's gonna be tough, but make it happen. Biters on me. All right, so what we have here, this tree line runs parallel with the cornfield. It's probably about 30 yards, maybe 40 yards wide at the top. But I've called them in around the bend down behind me already. And I've called them in right here. Actually, me and Dennis were sitting here one day. And we had one come off the cornfield and come down into here, but I had the rifle. And it just couldn't make it happen quick enough, so I'm gonna give a lone owl, and then we'll see if we get any answer or not. Thank you. They're down there. Shit. Wind was coming right up this little patch of woods. And then all of a sudden when I checked it that last time, that coyote answered right over here. One answered down across the field. And they didn't come in. So I checked the wind, and the wind was blowing straight back at this one, so. I think what I might do is I'm gonna go grab the call. I'm gonna head back out the same way I came. I'm gonna swing down around the bottom of that field and get in the woods down in that corner where me and Dennis were the other day. See if I can't call one in down there. I got down here in the corner of the woods. The other day, Dennis and I were sitting right down, straight in front of me here. But I decided to come up in here. It's a little bit darker under these pines. And I could see out to the left further, and I could see down below me. We're hunting a west wind right now. Well, it was. Yeah. So it's going up across. I got the call. Got the call out here to my right down in front of me. I could see the road. There's a logging road that comes up here. The only thing that's going to be an issue is if they're in the corn and they come from behind me. That's going to be tough. We're going to see what happens. I'm going to start out with the MFK. It's a pup owl. See if we can't get an answer to that. So that's what we're going to be using, the MFK woman pup owl. Well, I've been on the stand for another 40 minutes. Nothing came in, no responses. So, I think I'm gonna pack it in. Possibly go out this evening, depending on the weather. We'll see what happens. If not, head out tomorrow. See if we can't put ourselves on some coyotes. At least this morning I got them to answer me. That's the first time I got a coyote to answer me in the morning this year.